What's going on, everybody? This is Scott from TGSX Productions, and this is our cooperative Minecraft Let's Play. We have Craig, or, Gold Ritz, and Big Bush is over there. We were, oh no, we didn't upload the other one, did we, Taylor? Yeah,
no,
so that's,
we didn't.
That's Taylor, and that's Craig, so Ritz and Big Bush. But basically, this is going to be a Minecraft Let's Play, and I just realized there's no trees. Which is not a good thing.
There's trees over there.
To the trees.
Is it just me, Scott, or can you see the floating squid just in the air?
No. Okay. I'll get some meat and shit while you guys are going and get wood.
Okay. Get what?
Nope. We'll probably go over to that mountain in a minute, by the way.
Where?
Give up. This pig takes forever to die. It's actually taking ages.
I hate Minecraft music.
Turn it down then.
That's what I did.
It's funny because yours is up, mine, I don't even have music yet. I quite like the music. It's relaxing.
Yeah.
thank you for
oh,
the
wow.
Week.
All I can see is you two in the background, like Taylor's trying to knock the wood out of his way. Achievement unlocked, getting wood.
So I've got that, yeah. Got these 6 watts.
Yeah. I think it's 5. Get 5 logs, and then what'd you get? 5. I'll make a crafting table. So don't worry. All right, I'll make a crafting table, and then we'll make some axes. There's a crafting table if you want to make an axe.
Thank you.
Just to speed up the process. I know it's only wooden, but
is it just me, or have they like increased the range you can hit blocks from in the new update?
Might be. I don't know. I was thinking that because I could hit mobs really far away.
Yeah.
You know, they're like 20 blocks.
Not really. I haven't explored this update at all.
No, yeah. I'm waiting for the new one, 1.2, because there's jungle biomes, which sounds
awesome.
That'll
be good, yeah.
Yeah.
Is this server update itself then?
This is 1.1.
Yeah, well, will the server update when?
Might do. Not sure.
Right, let's make an X.
If it does, we'll try and get like a pile of episodes out of this, and then we'll.
Are we going to upload this to Gore MLG or not?
Just upload it to our personal channels.
Scott, okay. I'm going to use your fraps for the reason.
I think Craig is as well. You'll just use my files.
So yeah,
if I have a channel,
I'd
be the same point.
I can record on my Mac, but it's like really bad quality when it comes out. And
sure like a screen flow you use.
Yeah, something like that.
Because that's cool. It's like screen capture.
Yeah, it's good. It's just one you have to pay for it.
Well, that's good.
How much wood do you want to get?
How much wood logs do you have?
I've got 52 planks.
Oh, I thought you meant logs. I was like, holy shit.
I got 20 planks.
Right, well, everyone regroup at the crafting table.
Hang on.
Pick up the saplings while you're there, because then we can plant some more. Oh, never mind.
Oh, I've already planted.
Someone's already on it. Right, everyone regroup at the crafting table again.
Right there!
I'll be there in a minute.
Once you got your thingies.
I got it.
Alright, okay, everyone.
See, I need food already.
Yeah, I know, so do I. I've been sprinting, everyone. Right, okay, see, everyone come this way. Wait, I'm crazy.
I'm busy. Shit. I'll be 2 seconds.
I got food.
Entertain yourself. So.
Scott, look this
right.
Way.
Oh.
Right, okay, crazy, let's go. Right.
Okay.
Right, Taylor, go to the... Go to the water. What the hell are you doing? You're raping a squid in a little small confined space.
I don't want to sprint.
You don't have to, it's just I'm sprinting, I'll have no food energy left. Right, we'll go this. No, wait, we'll go this way because I can't be bothered getting off land.
Whoa, when the hell did these mountains get here?
Me and Taylor came on you while you were watching. Well, while you were trying to fix your laptop.
I hate the snow. Oh, I'm stuck.
I'm on a
right. Shall I go and nab some of that coal, seeing as I was smart and made a pickaxe?
Okay, yeah. I didn't even make one. I'm gonna make one when I get up top.
I'll get some stone for you guys, seeing
all
as
right,
I've got.
Yeah. Cool. It's actually quite a nice map. There's quite a lot of
yeah, it's quite a good
stuff.
Job.
There's like mountains by
Scott,
here, and there's mountains behind these mountains.
What
yeah.
Would my FPS drop to if I recorded with fraps? Because it's on.
Mine's on 50 now, but that's my graphics card.
You mean the one I gave to you?
Yeah, the one I borrowed off of you. When I get a prop on, it should be better, but I don't have any gig left either. I don't know, what's it on now? 90?
Mm-hmm.
Shouldn't go too low after that.
Where are you? I can't even.
I'm at the top. I can see you. You can see my name.
Can I?
Yeah, that I'm above you.
Oh,
I can see your name. I'm just trying to think of what we can do here because I want to do what we were on about just now today, where we like dig out.
Interlink the.
Yeah, dig out the glass and stuff. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Are we? Wow, we're just gonna like die. dig into a mountain for the first night.
Oh shit! Has anyone got any food?
No.
I got one block.
I got
one
stone.
Block. I got one block of thing.
So I want to jump off.
Yeah, I've got to like jump 17. Off into the water. Make sure you land into a 2-block space.
Are you like the top of the?
I'm just jumping. I don't care.
Ow.
Oh. Yeah, I'm fine.
Do you get poisons from raw meat?
No.
No, that's okay. Oh, that didn't give me anything anyway. Okay, Taylor, get that crafting table.
Are you like above the top of that mountain?
Right there.
Yeah.
We were.
Yeah, Taylor, we're going up the other one because this is crap. We're going back up the other one.
Home so you're across the water?
Yes. Oh, thanks. Wow. How the hell are we even going to get up here? So you're going to have to go around the other side.
So, what? Are you in the water?
No, we're going up. Just meet us at the top of the thing.
I see.
Up.
Yeah,
I'm
just going to grab a lot of coal.
Just go around, Taylor, and then you'll get there.
You are.
Just get to the top of the mountain.
Which mountain?
Are we going to like kill that sheep for some wool?
The one that was in front of the one you jumped off. Oh, yeah, try and get 9.
Yeah.
Interesting. Ritz, I think he's on about this one. Oh, Craig Ritz.
I'm just getting some person. Coal.
Just get on the one that we jumped off, Taylor. Get on the other one opposite that.
Oh. But you said the one. Yeah,
the one opposite. Sure. I'm there now, so we're going to dig out this thing now. Craig got a pickaxe, so.
Do you have any stone? I went up the wrong way.
Does anyone have any stone?
Oh, so much coal here.
Oh, I need sticks.
I have 2 chicken legs left, or whatever.
Okay, so I'm gonna get, like, stone. Taylor, you're gonna get a pile of food, right? While Craig gets the
coalings.
Yeah, while Craig gets coal and stuff, Taylor gonna get a bunch of food.
Yeah. You got a sword. I'll give you some stone for a sword. If you want.
I got a sword. I just need, like, a shovel and stuff, like a stone one.
Yeah.
Where are you? I don't even know where you guys are.
I am in the side of a mountain.
I'm going to find piggies.
Wow, it's a really cool mountain.
How much food would you need?
I need loads, just get loads as much as you can.
There's tons of pigs back at spawn.
Yeah.
I'm not going all the way back there.
Craig, where are you?
Do you know the water between the two mountains that you're in?
Yeah.
I is there.
Okay.
Like the side of the other mountain. Don't have a clue where you guys are.
No, I'm trying for your name.
Ages 2 dies.
Yeah, because you need a sword.
No, don't have one.
Have you got a sword?
I have. I got a wooden one just to get the food quickly.
Right, I've got like 32 stones. Oh, I'll make some pickaxes for you. Oh, my pickaxe just broke. Right, where are you?
I don't know, I'll just TP you to me because you're at the top. I don't even know where you are.
No, I'm bottom. No, don't TP me.
Yes.
They're not dropping anything.
Okay, oh, wow. I just saw you there. Right, we're over here. Basically, you can get a crafting table from by here.
Yeah.
Basically, you need to dig this out by here. This like a little wall, like down here. Yeah. Make it into like a little cave. Make it into like a little cave thing in there. I gotta go and get some food because I'm gonna die. So, I'll be back. You wait up here. Don't come down from here.
Yeah.
And then we'll just teleport to you and shit. Oh, man. Woo!
Right, so I need a couple of pickaxes.
Wait, shit, I've lost my bearings? My bearings.
Right. So you want me to make a little cave?
Yeah, I got a little cave in the mountain. Taylor, get some sheep if you can while you're there.
Okay.
I only have...
Very sitting seeing as you're from Wales.
Ow.
Low blow.
How much wool does everyone have? I'm dead.
None.
I'm so about to die.
Don't die.
I have no food.
My hand up.
I see a cow! Cow! I only lose half a heart, like every 5 seconds. That's not too bad. Oh my. Did I just get an achievement called cow tipping? Right, well, I got 3 wool. I got Craig's wool as well, while he's digging up there. You got much meat, Taylor?
Food. I have 5.
Yeah, well, eat one of them to keep yourself alive, and then.
Already eaten 2 of them.
Oh, we'll try and bring some of them up to the mountain thing so we can.
But I found loads of pigs. I want to kill them all.
Yeah, kill them then. Craig, how much coal do you have?
I have 20.
Okay, that'll do for now. How much wool do I have? 6. Okay, I got Craig's bed. Taylor, have you got your bed?
No.
Jesus, I'll get your bed as well then. Oh, I'm still gonna die. I don't have any food. Does anyone have any food?
Yeah.
None.
I don't wanna eat it because it's kind of stupid because it's
uncooked.
Yeah, and it's just a waste otherwise, but
I've got 8.
Well, should
I use these pigs when I'm
kill them all, Taylor. We'll just teleport over it, so it won't take long now.
I'll tell a cave you when, coming I'm like right on the edge.
Yeah, you might need to do a cave because it's getting dark. I hear a zombie. I'm going to attack him with my wooden sword. Taylor, can you drop me some food, please?
No. How much?
Like 2 just for now. One is cool. If you just jump up and get critical, Taylor, they basically die.
So we make
hang on, I need to go make a...
Wait, I'm killing this pig.
Crafting tablings.
Should be one at the top.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Ritz, you ready? We're TPing.
Yeah, go now.
Oh, wow, I knew I'd do that. My bad.
Oh, wow.
A TPG
wow.
What a fail.
Oh, God.
Right, well, one of you's gonna have to sprint there because I can't even run.
I'm on 4.
Well, if you quickly sprint to the top, I'll run up, I'll TP Taylor to you, and then...
I have 15.
I really need, like...
Piggy slices.
Stay with me, Craig, in case you get killed. I don't know if you've got a sword or not.
I don't have a sword.
Okay, there's a skeleton zombie by here.
I'm just gonna run past him. Do you guys, like, listen to music when you're playing Minecraft?
No, I don't.
You should.
I have Minecraft music going at the moment.
Oh, no, I've got some Skrillex on.
Like
a beast.
Okay, Taylor, will TP, help me.
I'll TP you to me now, because I really need
you. You can TP to me as well.
Oh, okay, can you make a furnace, please? Because
actually, am I in the right place?
Yeah, you are. I'm behind you.
Really?
Yeah.
I found 3 creepers.
Where?
Oh, I found a hole. Right. Are you being serious?
Right,
Taylor, Craig, make a crafting table quick. Furnace. Furnace.
Okay, I on it.
Taylor, when the furnace pops down, put the meat in it quick.
I will, chill.
Because I'm going to die. Alright, Taylor, put it in there.
Boom!
Oh, see, I'm not generous.
Damn, you got loads in there.
I've put...
Okay, we got... How much things in there, Taylor? 7 and 7, 14. So we'll give, like, we'll split it evenly. I need to take one out of there as soon as it cooks, though, because I'm going to die.
Yeah, this one's cooked now.
Nice one.
Yeah, I'm on 1.
Oh, wait, I didn't put anything in this chest.
Good bar.
Hmm.
Right, okay. If you're on 1 food, Craig, you can go and get one from up there.
Just...
Do you have any stone?
What do you think of my design? You're wrecking the
it's
design.
Pretty cool, I just destroyed it.
What are you doing?
Yeah, can I have 3 cobble, please?
Yes.
Actually, I'll probably get some, though.
Who's speaking?
Sorry. Scott. Psycho killer.
Still, seriously, your accents are too similar. Honestly. Right, I'm
don't
just going to throw in the middle, so I'm not
I got
really
it, I got it already, don't matter.
Oh, okay.
Right, I'll take
do
these.
Do you mind?
Right, everyone...
I need some food.
There you go. Craig.
Oh, I go.
I'm just going to take it all and split it between us. Right, if someone wants to get some torches, that would be good.
I've got some.
Right, if you want to just walk around the mountain and just place them around upstairs.
Right.
Because down here is fine. Yeah, don't go back too far, just make it quite wide.
Yeah.
We don't want to dig out this side of the mountain.
Could.
Yeah, just not yet.
I don't see the point of it though.
Okay, just leave it this big for now. Just get rid of the ceiling.
I'm really OCD when it comes to Minecraft. Like, not symmetrical, just acid nice.
Oh crap. It's like super dark in here now.
Right.
Taylor, I'm gonna get you a actually no, I'm gonna get the crafting table.
I've got one.
Put it down in there then.
Lit.
Alright, Craig, you can come back down now. Come back in here even.
Epic soundtrack.
Okay, I'm gonna put the stuff in here. Crafting table.
Let me make some stairs.
Taylor, did I just take all them?
Yes, you
what
did.
Else did I take? I took like all your cobblestone because I didn't have any cobblestone.
This crafting table? Right.
I made a load of sticks just in case we ever need to. Yeah.
Right, okay. Oh, look at those fancy stairs.
Boom, boom, boom.
Craig, do you wanna make like a staircase going up here as well?
Yeah. Right.
And that's cool.
If you dig it out, I'll put it on.
New shovel, really.
So what's this place gonna be? A mine or?
No, it's our house. Like I said, here we're gonna put the glass and stuff there.
Okie dokie.
Okay. Right, Craig, if you wanna put some stuff over there.
Yeah. I might need to make some more.
Yeah. Right. What am I doing? Crafting table.
Sure, I'll get to it.
Taylor, please tell me you got yourself some wool.
No.
Oh my god. This kid is.
Oh, I got TP'd before I could. So.
Right. Okay. How much wool do you have?
Mark, I see a sheep.
Not if I get there before you.
So good. We can just like run and jump off.
That probably looked cool on your screen. From my screen, it was just like okay. Taylor sort of jumped in and then I went in.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Right, Taylor, you can go with the sheep up there because this is just too far. Have my wooden sword, Taylor.
There's loads of them. Where is it? It's got one thing left.
Yeah,
oh,
I know.
Wow. I've always wanted to do a Minecraft series.
Oh no!
When can we make like a sheep farm?
Yo! Oh my god, there's squid stuck in the block!
Tell me you didn't.
Okay, I'm TPing to you again.
No, not yet.
Too late.
Okay.
How much wool do I need to go?
Two.
Yeah.
Well, you had one, so bunch. I have one.
Yeah, you need two.
Sure. But I thought... Okay.
Right. I might think about...
Two.
How many do you have, Taylor?
Two.
Would you have a chest?
Taylor just come in and, like, plopped his ass back out of there.
Scott. Ready?
Yeah.
Scott.
Right, does anyone have any sticks? Like, quite a bit of sticks.
I can make some.
Right, Taylor has a shitload of sticks, as far as I remember. Taylor, do you know how to make a,
That looks stupid, Craig.
Do you know how to make a thingy, Taylor?
No, I don't know how to make a thingy.
Fence.
I can't destroy this, no.
What the hell is that there for?
Scott?
Put that down a bit lower. What, Taylor?
I picked it up.
Well, give them back, then!
let's put this
on my wall.
Right. Mm-hmm. Yes, please. Is it like that? Yeah, it is.
What? Sorry. I didn't take any.
I don't think this is even enough. Shut up, Craig.
There's some stuff in the chestings.
Wow, that wasn't even nearly enough.
I got an egg. Do you want an egg?
Right, well, you can't fall off yet. Kind of.
I'll give you a flower.
Wait, I'm gonna. No. Oh wow!
I'm gonna keep my egg.
It's exactly what I was gonna do.
I got seeds. I got to have them.
Right, I might just start a little tree farm with one sapling.
Right, do you want to go bed first though?
Yes.
Oh no, that's not a chest. Really. I can't make a bed with a chest.
Do you want me to finish off the railing?
I nearly did it. I was just gonna finish now.
Chuck me in the fence and I'll finish it off.
I need like more sticks. I don't have enough sticks.
I'm gonna widen the staircase because it's quite annoying.
Okay, make it two then. I'll make this side two as well.
Yeah.
Can I make a mine in here, please?
Oh yeah.
Bored.
Do the mine like across the way.
Make like a door, Taylor, into the mine. Like, hang on. Wait, that's gonna go straight outside.
I'll look now.
Don't worry. No, it won't. It will go outside. I can see because it's got grass above it.
Shut up.
If you, wow, there's no point even going to bed. The sun's back up.
I was getting scared the PvP's still on.
No, it's not.
You sure?
Yeah, I got rid of it.
Can I go hit Craig?
Yep.
Craig.
Yes.
What's your skin?
What? Where are you?
What is your skin?
Oh, right. Skrillex. It's like a dubstep artist.
I know who they are. But
yeah. So I did. See them, April. Oh,
absolutely
him.
Wonderful.
I cannot wait.
Bear, you don't know who I am, do you?
Who's saying this?
Taylor, again.
I'm sorry.
Oh, man.
Don't know. Oh,
it's what you get.
Shift.
I end up pushing myself off.
Oh, my pet just died. God, you're so annoying.
Just gonna make another one on the table.
I've got another one.
This is gonna be... Right, this is called the love room.
Wait, what?
No one go in there. No, if you go... Right. No, yeah, I'm sticks. Killing you. Get out.
Anybody...
No one's allowed in this
actually,
room.
Actually, never
mind. Nobody went in there.
Nothing happened in here.
I ain't afraid to show the...
See? Oh god, my bad.
Oh, there's a sapling falling. Oh, the sapling just fell into the sea.
That doesn't look as cool as I thought it was going to look. Alright. Do dots like that, then enter. And enter again. And enter again. Okay, there we go. Okay, now I've fixed it. Take it out of the way.